Let's try it now. Here we go. Hey everybody, happy Thursday to you. We are doing another regular edition, and I put it to the internet and said, hey internet, what do you want me to play tonight? And the internet said, let's play some Golden Axe. So we're gonna play some Golden Axe. There we go. Happy Thursday. We're gonna play some Golden Axe. So give me a second to get this set up on old Santa Sack. We're looking in the Mega Drive and the totally legal game library. And do I not have Golden Axe in the Mega Drive files? How is that possible? How is that possible? I don't have any of the Golden Axe games there. That can't be right. What the hell am I doing? Totally not prepared. Okay, well, here's what we're going to do then. We are going to have an old switcheroony, and we're going to play some Gunstar Heroes. That's what we're going to do. And I will play Golden Axe next week. Sound fair? Sounds fair. I think Gunstar Hero sounds fun. So let's give this a play. We are playing this on the old Genesis Plus. We are way off the mark with our setup. I'm hoping now in the future to do the PS3 as my streaming machine. This is a treasure game. This is the first treasure game. Treasure being former Konami Development Studio. And and here we go. Surprise, it's Gunstar Heroes. This game is awesome. A hidden gem of the Genesis library that appears in nearly every Genesis collection now. You can choose your free shot or your fixed shot. I usually pick fixed, and you can pick which starter weapon you want to start with. We'll do the chaser. Mega Man style, you can select levels. Plays like Contra. I believe the hardcore team parts of it worked on this. Could be wrong on that, but I do know former Konami developers worked on this game. Super fun because all your weapons have a variety of customizations. For instance, this thing does most of the hard work. Great soundtrack, super fast, very colorful. One of my favorite games on the system, so I'm kind of glad I'm playing it. He will drop a heart. Yep, Contra with a life meter. And lots of bosses. Avoid the balloons, avoid the big bugs, and defeat the boss. I cannot believe I don't have the Golden Axe games on here in the totally legal game library. I will rectify that for next week. Golden Axe is worth the play. And I don't think I've played it in a while. Obviously, if it's not in the totally legal game library, how could I have? This is also available on the Switch. I believe it's part of the Genesis library of free stuff. Well, not free stuff, but stuff you get for being a subscriber. I could be wrong. It's that or one of the many different Genesis packs that they put together. Great two-player game. I'll have to get Dan to play this with me at some point. Boss time, another boss. Every level's usually got two or three bosses. He's nothing. Oh, it's okay. Just playing some Gunstar Heroes. Some weapons make it easier. This one's one that makes it easy. Time for the final boss of the stage. The Pinky Rotor. No, totally good. That's totally fine. Appreciate the lurking. Weapon. Some are better than other levels. Watch it, watch it, watch it. There we go. Defeated. One stage down, and four more to go, and got myself a Chaos Emerald, or whatever it is. And that is done. Okay. Let's see something. Do a save state just to have it. Be aggressive. Use your specialized mining cart. Oh, that's right. You can disable it. So you can do one mode or a different mode. Or you can combine them both. Should have did that for the boss fight. I forgot you can do that. Each weapon combination makes for a different blaster. This one's pretty good. The fixed mode means I don't move while I'm shooting, but I can jump. I could have got it, but I didn't want it. Think a boss coming up? Maybe. Could use some health. Maybe this will be some health. The game also has a super awesome Game Boy Advance version, which plays differently and has different stages. It's got some real cool design to it. Colonel Bison's pissed off there. Oh. This is gonna be some kind of boss. The Seven Force, okay. I think he's a transformer. Yeah, he turns on all this stuff. Don't need to be in there getting hit by that. Oh, is it every form has health like this? Yep. Yep. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Okay. Tails Force, Tiger, Eagle, Blaster, Urchin, Crab. Okay, try it again. He's gonna do it again. Yep. Gotta do better than that. He still hit me with it. I got him. Oh. Come on. Okay, next form. Let me heal. This one's at least easy. Okay. Ooh. Is that all of them? No. Oh, it is. Thank God. Okay, I'll just go in order because I know what this next, the last stage is going to be. Go get the flying battleship. Oh. We're waiting on the screen. Game has a great soundtrack too. Get up there. them on your ship. It won't process yet. I wonder if any art books exist for this game, because some of the character concepts, I mean, are really cool. I mean, I know that they're just sprites and stuff, but there's some really neat character designs and stuff in this game. Got that Strider feel to it, if you know. I played Strider a while ago on this stream. I'm gonna keep what I got. Oh, maybe I'm not. Okay, there we go. No. That's what I want to keep. How do I get up there? Oh, I can't. Boss. Not where I want to be. Get out of here, Colonel. Oh. Blow up. Okay. Old orange. And break wind. Not a hard boss. Crap. It might be, because he's going to kick my ass. Can't get hit again. No, don't jump in him. No, come on, you got this, you got this. Ah, farts. I don't know if you have limited continues or not. Oh shit. Well, I got to do the whole thing again, huh? That's just more stars. That's kind of... it's a little better. It's faster. Let's try this out. No. Don't like that at all. Keep this star shooter. That's pretty cool. The other one's neat. It just, it likes to home in on stuff that I can't hurt. Oh, you can kick. That's right. It's much weaker than the other one, though. There we go. Okay. Stay on the field a lot longer, too. State, so I don't have to do this again. Get out of here with that. Are you kidding me? Oh, all right, reload. We're gonna do that again. I prefer the other gun. Sure, he has a boss mode after this. Oh, crap. Okay. I guess not. It was way too close. Two. Chaos Emerald. And the worst stage of the game. The board game. It's kind of a silly dice maze. It's kind of neat in concept, but it's sort of tedious, and you can get caught in a bad loop because it's sort of a boss rush. We're not to the annoying part yet. Keep in mind this is running on the Genesis, as it probably only could, and this is maximizing the hardware in my opinion. It looks so great. Okay, here's that weapon we wanted. Oh god. That's what I wanted. I'll just take that back. Fight another one? Yeah. Okay, and here we go. Oh. Another one of these little sub-bosses. And here we go, it's the Dice Palace. I'm gonna save it. Two, take an item. The happy item room. That's what I should have called this channel. I do need the health. I'm good with everything else. I'm gonna cheat my way through this because it is tedious. So. One, two, or three-sided dice. Even though it's a six-sider. Oh god, this is a puzzle. Let me up there. It will not let me jump up there. What happens if I don't do it? I'm gonna reload it. I wanna do that again, if I can. Cool, I'll do it again. Is it the orbs that I'm punching? Must be. Well, geez. Okay. I gotta do those kicks. Do it again. Let's fight something. Old melon bread. Well, see you later. Yeah, it's a weird boss rush. My car. Got some health out of it, so that's good.
and the way back tile will take you all the way back to the beginning, which sucks. Danger ahead, pit, destroy them all. Rush and go, another one. Oh. Hopefully I get a one. Ah. Phantom. Oh, it's one of you. You're no big deal. Got a lot of hit points. Give me some health back. Two. Oh no, this can't be good. Got no weapons. Korean race. I'm just getting in a slap fight with this guy. Or throw him. Oof. Give me health. No. Yeah. Well, this isn't good. So I think if I die, I have to do the whole thing over again anyway. Okay. Okay, we're gonna reload. Okay, we're not gonna roll a two. Oh no, we rolled a two. Okay. This guy sucks. Okay, he's gonna get up. Thank you. There we go. Much better this time. Super gondola. Oh, it's a gun platform. Works for me. Okay, I better save it. Aiming for a 3. Oh, 1's good. Happy item room. Give me some health. Okay, we're gonna cheat because I don't want to roll that 1. Okay, perfect. Hey, I got a soul bonus. There's a cow just chilling out back there. Black beet stepper. Okay, so it's all weapon color based. So many health. Oh. I see what's going on. Okay, imagine this will be the blue one. Nope. Oh, let me out of here. Okay. I got this. No, let me out, let me out. Oh no. Cheap garbage. Just use that. Pew pew pew. Okay. How about that? It's so weak. That's what blue does, so blue's not that bad. Did a lot of damage, though. Yeah, that laser's way better on its own. Oh.
Here we go. Gotcha. You jerk. There we go. What a jerk. Oh no. Dr. Plot. Gotta save yellow. Destroy them all. GUNSTAR gum. Oof. Come on, tell me you can blow up. Okay, got some health. Well, that's much easier. I'll get rid of that. So definitely no golden axe, but GUNSTAR Heroes is definitely a fun time. Highly recommended if you looking for something to play on your Sega Genesis. No, I want the other one. Actually, that's not bad either. No. This is best. Come on. Well. Wherever I'm going, I'm walking 10 miles to get there. Now I could use some health. I bet that's what that was, too. Oh. Tell me I'm close. There's something. Is that your base? Yes. Has to be. Oh my god, please stop dying. Oh no. Oh no. Health, please. Health, please. Oh no! Okay. Where am I continuing? Oh my god, are you kidding me? What a hike. Whatever, let's just jump through it. God dang it, come on. Oh, thank you. Well, I can get up there and get it. Alright, cool. Safe stating it, I don't care. I do not want to do this whole stage again. Doing good on health. Machine gun green is good too. It fires very rapidly and kind of in a weird arc. So maybe if things go south again, I'll try that out. There's all kinds of health I was missing. Dirt bag. Sure has a billion and a half guys. Come on, we're coming up on it. Not again. Okay, cautiously we will save here. Cause I got a feeling, yep. Had that feeling for a reason. Just get to the end already. Give me some health, please. Oh my God. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh my God.
smash Daisaku. There's no way. Okay. Alright, let's be careful here, and that way I can have at least 2 hit points. Save. Load. There's no way, dude. There's no way. I did beat this game as a kid, but man, oh man. I want to say that you only have 5 continues. I could be wrong, though. Get out of here. Alright. The love, love dance. Okay, now I'll deal with Smash Daisaku. Spiral Head, Afterburner, Bravo Reg. Dude, he literally is M. Bison. Oh, shit. He's not the last boss, I know that. Come on, blow up. 6. Alright, blow up. This game, are you serious? Are you serious? What? Hello. Oh, come on. Come on, damn it. Reload, we'll do it again. Seems easier to do this. Are you still watching today, or are you going to sleep? Oh. Come on. Come on, you're almost dead. Save it. And whatever the second phase is. Okay.
Come on. Drop. Come on, die, 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 die. Oh my god! Reload, okay. Do it again. Seems to be doing not as much damage. Okay. Come on. That does most damage. Do it again. Not bad, not bad. Save it there. Got you, I got you. Die. I got you, I got you, I got you. 83. I never die. Okay. So now I go into space, right? Oh. Treachery. Kung Fu treachery. Oh my god. Thank you for your help. Warp through space. Okay.
sounds safe. Man, this game's great. Nope, gonna keep this. It's been doing well. Sega was going to pass on this game. They didn't think it would do very well. And I have no idea what they're thinking. How long can you last? Save it. Got a bad feeling. Maybe there was something else with that. Shouldn't have just blowed him up. But yeah, Sega's North American division didn't think anybody would like this game, and I have no idea why. Because it's very, very fast and fun. Even as tedious and frustrating as that last part was. And there's a million copycats of the Contra genre. This basically being no exception, but it was made by that team. But, man, Gunstar Heroes is one of a kind. Even the, like I said, Gunstar Super Heroes for the Game Boy is really good. Oh god. Ooh. Save it here. Just dock with the ship already. Let's just get this over with. Boss, oh. Shoot the core. This is nothing. Can do this all day. All right. these aren't gonna stop. Well, they did. I'll say the levels feel a tad long, particularly here. Like, it's fine, it gets its point. You gotta get around the ship and show you can shoot 900 million dudes, which I do. Okay. They don't feel bad. It's not like some games where the levels are just tedious. It's the boss. Oh, it's 7-gun again, isn't it? Oh no. Oh, this is where he turns into all forms. That's kind of cool. He's pooping out mines. Turn into the gun yet. There he goes. Got you, I got you. Land the ship and fight this boss. I'm gonna keep my weapon I have. Oh, you dirty cheater. Oh, that's right. I remember this. This was cool. Get up there. Oh, okay. Thank you, baby. Thank you.
it. No, it's the next one now. Reluctantly, I'll save it. Where am I continuing from? Nope. I'm gonna try it and just not get hit. Nope, we're gonna try it and just not get hit. Save it. Okay. Next one is a ground one. Damn it! Alright. That's why I don't like fixed shots so much. It's actually tougher. Goddamn gun. $13.96. Nope. Can't charge through him. Two, three, jump. Faked out. One, two, three, it's up in the air. One, two, three, it's there. that hard. One, two, three, jump. Okay. That's great. Boom. Let's stage clear and get out of here. Cool. Oh, I remember this one. This is great. Nope. Let's try this for a while. This is the final boss rush, I believe. Easy peasy. Oh, dirty dog. Better let me heal between fights. That's good. Oh. Pink lobster. Oh, come on. Whenever you're ready to just fall over and die, you gotta fight three more bosses. Four more bosses. Minimum. Thing. Alright, time for orange. What are you all about? God dang, these guys have health. Okay. Just gotta stay away from them. Oh. Not so bad. A bit much, game. F this up. Come on, orange. There you are. There you are. You're dead. You're dead. Okay. Boom. Do not want. Do one. Okay, what am I doing? Psychic Gambit, Shadow Hurricane. Not that that means anything to me. Okay. Don't want to get knocked off the edge. Oh shit. God, we're just gonna keep doing this, aren't we? I don't know. Okay. I can do. Die. I have no idea how to prevent that. Shadow Hurricane. Okay. Oh, that's good. They're all random. What am I doing? What am I doing? Okay, so... What an annoying boss. Okay. Gotcha. Oh my god. I'm gonna fight two more. Spiky haired guy with something to prove. I don't get that get any health at all. Oh, he's a former Gunstar. Okay. Oh, that means he's gonna do all the stuff I know how to do. Or. Could deal with him being a wuss. Damn it! Let's see where I continue. No. No. No, no, no. That's... There's a... Oh... I see why you're challenging now. So much damage.
I might regret that, but... Farts, you got this. No. Oh, I had it here. Don't like it. Coming past the 9 o'clock mark, but I'm gonna try and beat this game because I'm right there. Plus, I had a late start, so. Drop, drop, drop. Not me. Not me. Oh, thank God. Save it. Do I heal? Is that what that is? No? Okay. Please give me health. Oh, good. Thank you. Unless it's gonna turn him into something horrible. Okay. Cool, I get 20 health. Gold and silver. Golden Blast Nuclear Jewel Strike Earth Resolver. This sounds like a good time. But he has 9,999 hit points. Oh my god, he's a monster. Yep, sure knew it. Okay, my assumption is the body is invincible. Oh my god. Game, I'm just a 13-year-old boy. Why are you making it so challenging? Okay, if I continue, do I continue here? I do. Okay, cool. Save. Get the health. Save it. Okay, got you now. 240 health. I don't care about this. Blow up. Oof. Why is this damn game so hard?
Okay, I got him on the hell. Oh, so I can kick him over. That's good to know. Blew up one gem. Oh god. Won't stop. Okay. Just keep doing that. I'll just stay here. I got him. 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 You're dead. You're dead. I beat the game. Final stage clear. Hell yeah. Or is it? Okay. All these are dead. For great justice, kick him in the head. Oh, cool. And that's my ship. Oh, I'm still chasing him down. And they're chasing me down. Oh. Alright, game, whenever you're ready. I can't skip this. Oh, God. You've been killed by your own man. Why do we have no weapons? Heroic sacrifice of former villain. No, green. Disco space. Oh. Good old 1993 Nami. Kone Goshida? Interesting. Treasure's a great company. I do want to get a cool character creator, Han. Cool, look him up. I need to get a Treasure logo t-shirt because I do love their company. Ikaruga, Gunstar Heroes, what are the damn game I'm always talking about? Guardian Heroes. Guardian Heroes is an amazing, amazing game. I'll have to get that going sometime. I'd like to get that with even a 4-player if I can. Radiant Silver Gun, which I've never beaten because it's hard and I need to play it and get good at it. Special thanks, Rami and Noriko. Nazo Squared Suzuki. Thanks for making it happen. I think this is a relatively small team, all things considered. This game got done quickly and efficiently. Is the story behind it. I got a big book that talks all about it from Bitmap Books. Pretty cool. Love Gunstar Heroes. As frustrated and difficult as it is, it's an experience, and I think you guys should definitely check it out. Oh. Epilogue. Maybe. Just green save the day. think green just saves the day. Yep. And then we can do it again. What a cool logo. Anyway, that's Gunstar Heroes in its entirety. Surprise, surprise. We did it. We beat it. And you should check it out. So I'm going to go ahead and sign it out here. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. It's a pretty solid stream, as always. Go ahead and sign out here. So we'll be back here next Thursday. We might be doing art. We might be doing more games. I'm not sure yet. We'll figure out the itinerary. So in the meantime, have a great week. Have a wonderful weekend. And I will catch you later. Signing out now.